Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. At the roundabout, take the first exit. In 400 meters, turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Okay, we'll check out El Arco de Cabo San Lucas and see if it matches the book. Let's get there fast.
You read my mind.
Thank you.
beach. The book says, we found the statue by the Ark, looking out across the Pacific in the warm light of the setting sun. See it, huh? Well, let's get some lunch and try back later in the day. Ahoy, I told you that was the best place to eat around here. Was I wrong? Aye. Okay, we need to get going. Can you get us to the beach before the sun sets?
You mean outrun the sun? Yep, I think I can do that. Even with the extra helping of Tres Leches.
There it is! Right in the sun where the book said. Grab a picture of it.
Right, that is freaking me out. It's right there. How did we miss it?
The shadows were really deep just here earlier. Maybe we just didn't see it? But now I really want to see if we can find any more of these mysterious statues.
Hola, amigo. I've been reading the diary over and over. I think Lady Sydney's expedition came inland, but... No sé. It's hard to find the evidence.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Okay, mira, escucha. Listen to this. El pueblo de Mulegé, un oasis tranquilo. If she made it to Mulegé, the expedition must have traveled upriver. I still can't believe this. I used to take the book to mi escuela, and my teachers told me Lady Wolverstone's adventures were as fictional as Pedro Páramo or Sherlock Holmes.
So she never got any credit?
Never asked for any. She said she was writing stories for her grandchildren. If they're true, her story deserves to be told. And you and I can prove it. Vamos, to Mulegé. Let's go. We can start in the center of town and move outwards. Lady Sydney writes that a local bruja, a wise woman, said the statues were only visible on certain days in the rain because they are statues of Tlaloc.
I still think it's the trees hiding it. But call me when you work out the next location, okay?
Haley called to ask about the promo shots, but when I told her about the diary, she said they could wait. Come pick me up. We need to go to Agua Azul.
I'll be right over.
It's time to expand. What are we doing next?
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Ready to head for Agua Azul? Eso bien. We might get a little wet.
I'll keep the windows closed.
Okay. Let me translate this part. Cool waters of Agua Azul quenched our thirst and inspired our hearts. In the heart of the blue water is where we found them.
Then. Are we looking for more than one statue, maybe? And in the heart of the blue water? What does that mean, I wonder?
No, but so the question is, why was the diary of Lady Sydney Wolverstone published as fiction? She was really here. She really had aventuras all over Mexico.
Maybe she didn't want to be famous.
Or maybe she didn't think anybody would believe her. Muy bien. Keep heading west. Muy bien, ahí estás. We'll turn off the road near the waterfalls. Oh, the pictures are good. And you know, having pictures means no one can doubt us if we can't find the statues again.
This is big. I have our next lead. Meet me as soon as you can.
100 meters. Turn left. Recalculating route. In 400 meters, turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Meters. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
I found more of Lady Sydney's papers, original drafts of El Camino. She made pencil sketches of formations that I recognize in the Valle de las Ranas, and she sketched one of the statues.
Lead the way.
Okay, so, they have a fantastic creatures carved in rock. Uh-huh. And she found the statue early one morning. And get this, it was after a rainstorm.
And this is another statue of Tlaloc. That is interesting. Let's see if we can find it.
El Valle is east of Guanajuato. Mira, let's go. Valle de las Ranas means Valley of the Frogs, though I always thought the stones looked more like fantastical creatures. And Lady Sydney did too. She got sketches in her book. Mira, imagínatelo, imagine it. Explorers like Lady Sydney came all this way with nothing but ganas y un gran amor for the wilds of Mexico.
She sounds like someone I know.
Yo? I shoot cars for the festival. You do all the work. And my ride is a lot faster than her wagons, no?
We have slightly more than one horsepower.
Bueno, I suppose reading El Diario is one of the reasons I became una fotógrafa. I wanted to capture the same belleza she did.
Thank you. Today, the Valle de las Ranas is one of the most visited natural wonders in Mexico. Lady Sydney definitely knew a marvel when she saw one.
But the guidebooks don't say anything about a Tlaloc statue here.
Just come and meet me.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right.
Mira, I cross-referenced the final pages of the book with all the other papers I could find, and it's Ekbalam. It has to be. Lady Sydney Wolverstone's expedition headed south to Ekbalam.
I've been to Ekbalam. I know the way.
Ekbalam was only properly studied in the 90s, but we know very little about it, actually. In fact, researchers are divided on exactly how much of what we know about the Toltecs is historical and how much is Aztec legend.
So why are we going to Ekbalam and not Tula?
Wolverstone's book doesn't call it Ekbalam, of course, but she describes a large group of buildings, perhaps 20 or more, and a large oval palace. And listen to this. Three large statues of the sort I have found in other places.
Three? I'm pretty sure I only saw two.
No,
Oh, that's not all. She also wrote, the third largest of them in the same stone I have come to recognize lay to the south of the complex, only barely visible in the driving rain.
Well, let's get there before the rain stops then. It's been fun, though I do feel like there should have been treasure at the end of it.
Bueno, maybe.
The treasure was the friends we made along the way?
You said that, not me.
So that's that.
There's one more thing. According to the book, Wulverson took a jade statue from the site, but lost it in the flash flood. I'll try and work out where that was. I'll call you as soon as I know.
Now I'm intrigued. Call me, yeah?
Haley says she found me a driver, one who's not afraid to dive right in. Have you ever chased after a Mexican dust storm before?
No, but I get the feeling I'm about to.
In 200 meters, turn right. Recalculating route. 100 meters, turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
Arrived at your destination.